Okay, I'm Imahnie Perez.
And I'm Candace Cooper.
I would say I was pretty smart and independent earlier in my life, but now since I had cancer, I'm usually with Miss Candace like 90% of the time.
We didn't know each other at all when we started the school year. Because Junction City is not huge, we had like a distant enough connection where she was like, oh, I think I knew your sister, or my sister knew your brother, or something like that, but we had never met each other. And I actually hadn't even heard her story, other than like everyone knew like the Imahnie Strong shirts, and everyone wore like orange ribbons in their hair for a football game, but that was pretty much all I knew about her, I think. So for the first few weeks, it was mostly just like jam-packed with getting to know you stuff, because we literally spend all day every day together. So it was like, what do you like to eat? What do you like to do? It was like making a new friendship, really, first.
Yeah.
So now I can
be
like,
I feel like I was quite shy before I met you, and now I'm open with you about every and anything.
I would agree. We talk about a lot of stuff. People, when they sit next to us, they'll spend a lot of time laughing. And I'm like, I always forget, because we just kind of live in our own quiet little world in most of the classrooms, where we're doing the lesson at our pace, or we're going through homework or whatever at our own time. So I forget that, like, we're hilarious. So
yeah. Like, I talked to Miss Candace and really explained to her what's wrong. Unlike my own parents, like, I could explain more to her than I do at home, or what's wrong with me. I just know I could always come to her.
Definitely. Mm-hmm. We've gotten to the point where if we're like busy in class, I'm like, hey, I'm gonna just go get your lunch. And I go, and I can stand in the lunch line and pick out which entree she'd prefer, and then specifically which vegetable, which fruit. Did I see her water bottle? She doesn't need a milk today. Like,
she even knows my lunch number.
That's true. 'Cause I didn't know my own lunch number in high school, so.
Really?
I didn't. Didn't use it enough, I guess.